Hello guys, my name is Nazir Ahmed and you are watching my channel Learn With Me. Today I am going to tell you how to create a contact form on WordPress using Elementor for free. Let me visit my website and then let me go to the contact us page. So I will add here the contact form. So let me click on edit with Elementor. Then after that, let me scroll down. So here in this portion, I want to add a contact form. So let me write form and then drag and drop this form here. So here is our contact form. So let me update it and then again here. Here is our contact form. So let me show you the form. So here is the form, type is text and label is name and placeholder is name. So I will make it full name and I will keep it as it is. So if you want to check the required, so it must be required when someone is filling the form to contact you. So I will uncheck it and let's go to email. So here it is checked. So let me scroll down little bit and then go to the button sections. So here is the size small, so we can make it medium. We can make it extra large so you can see it. So I will keep it small and you can change the width as well. So now it's 33%. So you can make it 100. So I will make it 100 as well. So you can see you can change the text of button as well. You can insert an icon here. So if you want to insert an icon, click on icon library and then search for submit. Anything you want to insert, for example, I want to insert this one. So here you can add a form as well. I will make it none. So let me show you action after submit. So what will happen when someone fill the form, so where you will collect the information. So you can insert here email, anything as you want. So collect submission and go to additional options. So let me go to the style tab now. So you can see here are the column gaps. So you can make it as you like. So I will keep it. So you can see the row gaps. Here it is. I will keep it default. And you can see the spacing. So I will make it default as well. And let me scroll down, show you something. And go to the fields. So let me change the border radius here. So I will make it 10 here. And I want to change the color of button as well. So I will scroll down and I will change the color of button here. So I will make it like this. sorry for that. Let me remove the color and just scroll down. Let me change this one here. So you can see now we have changed the color. So I will keep this one. When you hover, so we can change the hover color as well. So I will keep it as it is. So you can see, so I will make it a border 10 and then I will update this one. So let's go to our contact us, and here it is. Here it is our form. So I will change the typography of form as well, the fields typography. So let me change it to something like, let me scroll down, let me change, yeah, let me change the form typography as well. Let me scroll down. Here it is. So I will change the typography of this one as well. And I will scroll down. As you can see, now it's changed. So I will make it a little bit bold. I will change it again so it doesn't look good. Yeah, and I will make the size little bit bigger. I will change the font as well, and I will keep it as default. So now it's good. So let's go back to the background. I will change the background color as well. I will go to style tab and let me make it black. Here it is. And I will go to advanced tab and I will make the bottom 40 as well, and I will update it. And I will go to here and let me change the color of text color here. So here it is. So you can see, let me show you the contact form. Here it is. Thank you so much for watching this video. Kindly don't forget to subscribe and share this video.